So I've been watching some of these vloggers on the Philippines, and I just want to say a couple things, okay? Really two things. One, you don't do drama very well. You just don't. I know a thing or two about vlogger drama, and you guys just don't do it that well. It's kind of amateur. If you're going to do it right. That would be the first thing, is the all the back and forth. You guys are just looking like you're girls in a middle school. Okay, now with that said, just a question that I have. Do you guys go anywhere besides your living room and to the bar and back to your living room? I mean, just from watching your videos, you're always at the bar or the or your living room, and you don't really go anywhere. The Philippines is an amazing country. Yeah, it's got a screwed up culture. Yes, the people act bizarre. Okay, get that. I perfectly get that. I know the culture and how screwed up it really is. But it's got an amazing geography. You guys in Dimaguete, go to Sigihor. Sigihor is a really cool place, by the way. Really weird place, but a really cool place. Show us Sigihor. Go. There's all kinds of stuff. There's all waterfalls all over that island. Go show us that. Show us how the super cat works to go to Cebu. Do that. Go to the Batondes. Take us to the Batondes. Do a video about the Batondes. There you go. A video in Baguio. Go up to Sagada. You can go to Palawan. Go to Culio, Palawan. There you go. Culio. There's your idea. Go to Culio, Palawan. It's a really cool island not a lot of people get to. Okay, El Nido, Puerto Princesa, Caicos Island hopping in Honda Bay. But show us the country besides the bars. Show us where to get snow cones. I don't know. But show us something. Take us to the Manila Zoo, which is really lame. But take us to the Manila Zoo anyways. Okay, show us the country. Because we all know what a bar in the Philippines looks like. And we all know what a living room looks like, especially in a Nimpa hut. Okay, so just, that's all I got to say. I mean, I'm just sitting here and watching these videos and I'm like, there's so much more to the Philippines. There's waterfalls and there's all kinds of stuff that you could be showing us. Instead, you guys are bickering back and forth and not even doing it right. And just showing us living rooms and bars. There's more to the Philippines than that, guys. That's all I got to say. I hope you understand what I'm trying to say here. If you need help to have things to do in the Philippines, comment down below. Tell me where you are. I've been in every area of that country besides the Batondes. I've been as far as north and as far as south as you can go. I've actually taken the ferry from Malaysia to Manila, Mindanao. Where's my mind? It's really early in the morning. Do that. Show us the ferry going from Malaysia to Mindanao. That's another example. Just show us something. Something cool. Anyways, see you guys.